pleasure to be on Bollywood Hungama because my day begins and ends with you know, logging on to
Bollywood
Hungama and सारी चीजें क्या क्या हो रहा है भाई बॉलीवुड में देख लो फटाफट फटाफट फटाफट
थैंक यू फॉर
थैंक यू थैंक यू
I think the vibe is very good and jahan bhi hum promotion kar rahe hain and whoever has seen the promos and has heard the songs of the film they've all appreciated it they've all loved it in fact so fingers crossed I think abhi to sab acha lag raha hai let's see
sach mein
I don't know
bahut bahut maza aa raha hai the kind of feedback I have received after watching you know the trailer and everything I've got a very positive feedback and that everybody's telling me that I'm looking very different from what I was looking in Filmistaan so it's a very nice and positive thing for an actor to you know play different roles so I'm playing a don in this film so which is like a 360 degree turn yeah Haryanvi don my name is Jazzy she calls me baby don and she's my baby doll lot of expectations lots of pressure and yeah it was very important for me to you know selecting the right script was very crucial for me at this point of time and at any point of time actually because it's the script that drives the film so if you fall you know if you falter on the script then aage to sab gadbadi hoga fir so when I read the script of Badmashiyan it was very refreshing very different from whatever I was you know being offered and very commercial so I immediately you know grabbed the opportunity and the character which I'm portraying it's very interesting and very nice and nothing which I have done in the past
the moment I heard the script I said yes to it like almost immediately because it is a very interesting character matlab is tarah ki ladki ka character ab tak I think I have not seen anyone portray something similar to this she is uska naam nari hai the character name is nari वो एक ठग है शी इज़ अ कॉन इन द फिल्म बट शी इज़ नॉट अ कॉन बाय प्रोफेशन शी इज़ अ कॉन कॉनिंग इज़ हर वे ऑफ लाइफ जब उसे किसी सिचुएशन से निकलना होता है तो टू अवॉइड दैट शी आइदर कॉन्स और एस्केप्स और डज समथिंग लाइक दैट और वो बहुत ज़्यादा कॉम्प्लिकेटेड नहीं है बट कॉम्प्लिकेशन बहुत क्रिएट करती है
ये एक नारी सब पे भारी है
हाँ, एक नारी सब पे भारी रोम कॉन इट्स अ रोम कॉन एक्चुअली बिकॉज म्यूजिक रोमांस और कॉमेडी तो है ही बट कौन भी है सो रॉन्ग कौन
और एक पॉप कौन भी है डैड वाला थिंग्स हैव चेंज्ड फॉर गुड ओनली आई एम दिस इज लाइक वन ऑफ द दिस इज द बेस्ट फेज ऑफ माय करियर सो फार सो आई एम एंजॉयिंग एवरी मोमेंट ऑफ इट ऑल द नॉमिनेशंस एंड अवार्ड्स एंड आई एम रियली रियली हम्बल्ड बाय ऑल दीज थिंग्स व्हाटएवर इज हैपनिंग अराउंड मी इट्स टू गुड टू बी ट्रू एक्चुअली आई ड्रीम्ड अबाउट इट आई वोंट से दैट आई डिडंट think of that and I did dream about it and it's like I'm living my dream right now I'm very particular about selecting my scripts the next two scripts which I'm doing they are also very different and poles apart from each other and even from whatever I've done in the past so I'm very happy the kind of films I've selected and the kind of movies I have been offered so I'm really looking forward to you know start my next
the five of us bonded immediately like definitely there's a different vibe with everyone just say with Sharib you'll always be calm and comfortable he's the kind of person who'll always make you feel comfortable he'll always be nice there's no hassle there's no attitude so it is very comfortable though I didn't know him before this film but first day onwards main bahut nervous thi before doing a scene with him but I think first scene ke baad hi we got very comfortable and I knew like what he's all about and so yeah and other than that Karan in the film who's playing a detective wo to full on energy hai wo dura cell hai basically jab hamari shoot hoti rehti hai wo bas idhar se udhar phadakta rehta hai and he's full of energy to wo ek alag type ka you know actor hai with Siddhant I share a very comfortable chemistry because I've known him before and I've worked with him before so humne I think sabse kam rehearse ek dusre ke sath hi kiya hoga because we were very comfortable we knew what we were doing with each other and Gunjan now is a new special surprise addition to our film and she has done a brilliant job and I think once you watch the film you'll know ki uske sath chemistry banana mushkil nahi hai kisi ke liye bhi she's done superb job so yeah I think we are happy with the whole cast and I have enjoyed working with everyone
I am actually a closet romantic in this film though I am a don from outside a very tough guy and you know Haryanvi don jaise hote hain to waisa hai to but ha andar se wo bhi soft hai pyar to usko bhi to kahin se thoda sa matlab jab usko wo jhalak mil, milti hai to wo bhi fir uske पीछे पड़ जाता है
एट द एंड ऑफ द सबको ही प्यार चाहिए
सभी को प्यार चाहिए
वो डॉन हो या वो कोई, वो हीरो हो
या हीरो हो या डॉन हो या सबको प्यार चाहिए तो उस तरीके से है तो मतलब जैसे एक गाना है गार्डन गार्डन गावे उसमें भी मैं मतलब आई एम डांसिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन दिस फिल्म एंड आई एम ऑल्सो डूइंग एक्शन फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन दिस फिल्म पहली बार एकदम फुल ब्लोन दबंग स्टाइल का एक्शन मैं मार रहा हूँ दीवार तोड़ के तो बंदा गिर रहा है ये सब करते हुए मतलब आई हैड सो मच फन एक पूरा दिन वॉज डेडिकेटेड टू माई एक्शन ओ फुल ऑन ब्यूटी शॉर्ट्स ऑफ मी वॉकिंग ऑन यू नो इन स्लो मोशन और सुपर मजा आया कॉमेडी इज वेरी वेरी सिचुएशनल वेरी स्क्रिप्ट ड्रिवन स्क्रीन प्ले ड्रिवन एंड इट्स वो स्लैपस्टिक ह्यूमर है थोड़ा सा लेकिन इट्स नॉट द कोर ऑफ द यू नो द बेसिक बेसिक प्लॉट सो मेनली इट्स द सिचुएशन विच क्रिएट्स द कॉमेडी अराउंड अदरवाइज जो जिस अगर जो बाकी रोम कॉम्स से अगर आप कंपेयर करें तो वही जो होता है कि हीरो हीरोइन मिलते हैं देन देर आर डिफरेंसेज देन फाइनली दे मीट एंड देन एक वन मोर कॉन्फ्लिक्ट कुछ आता है एंड देन फाइनली एवरीथिंग ऑल्स वेल दैट एंड्स वेल
पर हमारी पिक्चर में ऐसा कुछ नहीं है
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है बिल्कुल डिफरेंट है सबसे अलग है इसके अंदर वो है ही नहीं कि लड़का मिलता है ये होता है इसके अंदर ऐसा है कि जब अगर एक लव स्टोरी एंड होती है तो उससे और पांच लव स्टोरी
शुरू हो जाती है तो कुछ वैसा ही है काम
कुछ इस तरीके से
वेल ही इज अ ब्रिलियंट राइटर
नहीं नहीं आई स्टार्टेड एज एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर सो आई डू वांट टू डायरेक्ट आई वांट टू प्रोड्यूस माय ओन फिल्म्स इंशाल्लाह इफ ऑल गोज वेल एंड आई हैव कंप्लीटेड वन स्क्रिप्ट विद नितिन आफ्टर फिल्मिस्तान सो वी आर गिविंग द फाइनल यू नो टचेस टू द स्क्रिप्ट इट्स ऑलमोस्ट कंप्लीट So let's see what's there in store for us. I think in this second time, I think I'll be behind the camera just as a writer or I'll have some more responsibilities. Let's see. The film itself, it's got everything. It's got, it's very young. It's young. It's got nice songs, romantic songs, and very fresh scenes, very fresh chemistry between all the actors.
Interesting performances.
Yeah. Or it's an ensemble of five characters jo completely different hai dev is completely different from nari yeah. is completely different from palak is completely different from pinkesh
character is similar in
so
the
films so everybody has their own different shades to wo sare shades jab ek sath aate hain to ek rainbow ban jata hai pura mast
actually yeah. our film is ending the valentine month on a good note so
yes, on a romantic
it's a musical rom-com so yeah as we said music bhi hai kya comedy bhi hai romance bhi
hai so मस्त है सब लोग मजे करेंगे
27th of Feb watch
yes,
guys
please
hi this is Faridoon Shahryar for the most interesting celebrity interviews do subscribe to Bollywood Hungama keep on watching